Today, I'm gonna learn how to use a fingerboard. The ultimate goal is to be able to make it to the very top board, but the problem is that these boards are extremely thin and only allow me to use my fingertips, which requires a crazy amount of finger strength. You're essentially doing finger pull-ups the entire way up. I spent a few weeks practicing and failing a lot due to the lack of finger strength, but with enough determination, I made this happen.
Too easy.